Time and memory frozen in crystal. Serah and Noel have changed the future.
Surrender now to your heart's desire.
Where's the gate? There's nothing left. Time to find Noel.
Well, are you ready to kill me?
No, I'm not. Today's Yule's birthday, Caius. It's not the time for this. Look, I will fight you, but not to the death. and not until tomorrow. After I win, I'll receive the power of the Guardian. Then we can leave this place and protect Yule together.
Leave and go where?
To wherever other people are living, of course. I know there are more people out there somewhere. If we find them, Yule won't have to feel so lonely anymore. She'll feel happy again.
That is a vain hope, and you of all people should know it.
But there must be something we could do.
There is one thing. Kill me.
Not this again.
The heart of chaos beats in my chest. A manifestation of Etro. Should this heart stop beating, the goddess will die once again. When the goddess dies, the chaos of Valhalla is unleashed. The chaos has the power to warp the timeline and destroy the past.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't care how many times you ask. I'm not killing you.
If you cannot, you must die instead. We have been cursed.
Yeah! worthy of hope. Wings of darkness, night!
No!